Lynsey, in terms of a performance there, you're laying down your marker, that's great for you, season's best, you know, how do you feel out there?
Yeah, it was nice to be right up there with the girls and competing, and it was the first race I felt good tactically, I didn't make too many mistakes, so things are coming together nicely.
And for you coming here, obviously, you know, Olympic Stadium, to put in a performance like that here, you know, how much of a confidence boost is it for you?
Yeah, just looking out there, it's unbelievable, and that's really the big thing, is to be able to come out and perform in front of a massive crowd, in front of a home crowd with a little bit of pressure and stuff. So I was glad I was able to put together a good race.
And between now and the World Championships, you know, is it just back to training as well? You know, how confident are you that going to Beijing you're in great shape?
Yeah, I've got Stockholm on Thursday, so that'll be another good one. Same girls, probably. And then, yeah, get some speed work in. I've still been doing some strength work to get me through the season, so it'll be nice to do some fast stuff.
And as you said, you know, coming here and I guess under feeling a bit under pressure, but producing that time, you know, when you get to the World Championships, you know, you've got that experience now under your belt. So that's the sort of race. And also talking about tactics again today. So those are the sort of, you know, races you feel maybe more prepared going to these ones.
Yeah, I love those type of races. I love championships. So I'm really looking forward to getting to Beijing.